whole corn with diced beef. This is half cup of olive oil, and I put the beef and onion. We will cook this until it tender the beef. This one we cook. Bulgur pilaf with meat and chickpeas. So this is the chickpeas. This is the ingredients. Add the bulgur. Because we don't have broth. We will add water, maybe 2 cups. Cubes. We'll mix it. We'll cover it and we will cook in medium high. Let's see, it's done.